Ugh.
Bitter?
No, well, at least they make you feel better. All right, we should keep going.
Might want to grab more of these plants along the way.
Yeah, good idea. Some of the blight is... it's peeling off. Dead skin. Is that how it spreads?
Ugh.
Those ruins. That's where we need to go.
I see a few ways down.
I don't know who put these ropes here, but we can use the line to slide down.
What are we after exactly?
The backup? Well, it's an AI. It's hard to explain. Think of it like a set of instructions that can fix the world. Yeah, I, ran into some trouble on the way here. I'll start getting my gear.
You really traveled a long way to get here. I almost caught up to you a couple times, too. But it's not easy keeping up with a machine rider.
You always were a good tracker.
Looks like a dead end. Might want to grab more of these plants along the way.
Yeah, good idea.
Thank you. Might want to grab more of these plants along the way.
Yeah, good idea. Looks like the blight spread here too. A lot of arrows in that machine. Better take a closer look. A lot of arrows in that machine. Better take a closer look. Someone took down his machine recently.
Who else would come?
I don't know. We better craft some arrows of our own. There might be trouble ahead.
There's some ridgewood by the stream.
All right. Now to craft some arrows.
There's a ladder. But can't reach it from here.
Nothing a well-placed arrow can't knock free. Just have to target the lock. Done.
Me too. Arrows ready. That did it. After you. By the goddess. What was this place?
I don't know. The transmission... The, message I found didn't say. Only that a backup might be here. We need to find a way in. So, what happened after I left Meridian?
Well, first when people realized you were gone, then some of us figured you only would have left if it were for something important.
They were right about that.
Find anything good?
A few supplies. Down this way. And... okay. See how parts of it are glowing? Those are its weak spots.
Got it.
Okay, concentrate.
Another one's coming.
Data on the machine.
Like a hunter studying its prey?
Yeah, kind of. So after the fuss over me leaving, everything else did.
Well, as soon as the celebration was over, my mother led the rest of the Nora home. The Sun King put his people to work rebuilding the city, and I set out to find you.
My first one when I fell into a ruin. Got the others from an old cache not long ago. It's good to have extras.
Going into a ruin of the old ones. Goddess protect us.
We'll be okay, Varl. Through here.
Zenith launch facility.
Far Zenith? I know they made some tech trades with Zero Dawn, but why would they have a backup of Gaia?
Please register for reception.
I guess they want us to check in with them.
For identity scan. Access denied. Please wait here for personnel to assist you. Dr. Sobek.
Okay. I guess they weren't on great terms with Elizabeth. Well, let's find a way in. I should be able to pry this open. Climbing gear. Guess someone dropped in from above. Whoever left this here might have also shot those machines we found earlier.
So where are they now? Ugh. What's that stench?
Entire camp. Wiped out. They must have come here to delve for scrap.
Acid. That explains the smell. It looks like something big came in from above.
Crashed right through the camp. Not through the wall. I should take a look at the rubble in that gap. Whatever came through here brought this down as it went out. If I can dislodge some of the debris, we might be able to squeeze through. Maybe I can find something to help in the camp.
Aloy, over here. I think I got something. It's some kind of Oseram prototype, I think. This hook looks like it can latch onto things.
And this gear pulls it back.
It looks broken, but maybe we can repair it. Hook it to the debris.
And pull it out. That could work. The focus can help us search the camp and identify anything we can use to fix the tool. My focus picked up a couple of things to check out.
Poor guy. Acid burned right through his armor. A lot of supplies here. I guess they plan to stay a while.
Part of a machine could help fix the gears. Machine cable. Stronger than rope. All right, I think I have what I need to repair the tool. Or maybe even make something better.
You could use this workbench.
There. Pole caster. Now to test it on the debris. Not even a dent. Maybe the pole caster can take out the debris. Better than I thought. Well, it doesn't look like there's an easy way out of here. I should scan the area. We have to find a way to keep going.
Huh. What's this thing for?
What's this? I should activate my focus. Scan the area.
Whoa. Good morning. I'm Oswald Dahlgard, and it is my pleasure to introduce you to Far Zenith. Forget what you think you know about us. Our truth is simple. We say reach for the stars, even if you have to cross 8.6 light years of space to get there. Please, proceed into the auditorium, where we'll unveil our
plan. Oh, this stuff burns. Ah! Sorry, there was something I needed to do. You were talking before I left?
Any luck?
Not yet. But scanning the area with my focus activated might show me something. Be able to get up there. Wow, that worked.
That pole caster's useful. Too bad there's only one.
Don't worry, I'll find you another way up. A supply crate. I think I can use the polecaster on it.
Humans, Homo sapiens, us. We have always pushed the boundary as explorers, pioneers, trailblazers. And now Far Zenith is taking the next leap into the future. That's why we're proud to have resurrected the Odyssey. When our government's abandoned in orbit, Far Zenith will actualize in less than a decade. But that's only the beginning. When the ship is complete, we will send the Odyssey and her crew where no one's gone before. The Sirius system. There, we'll create humanity's first off-world colony. The Odyssey may take 300 years to reach it. But when we look up at the night sky, we'll know they're on their way. And in the words of our founder, the late Peter Chimvumbe, the truest form of immortality is...
Data corrupt. Playback stopped.
The old ones could fly through the sky? Between the stars?
Well, yes. Sort of. That ship... The Odyssey, it never made it to the other star. Something went wrong, and it blew up. Is that why Elizabeth gave them a backup of Gaia? For a colony?
Error. Public presentation file corrupted. Member recruitment file available. Do you wish to reactivate?
Yeah, reactivate. Let's see what else they had to say.
We all know the projections. Economic instability, new biocontagions, rampant AIs. How long before another catastrophe creates unacceptable risk for the world's elite? We here at Far Zenith believe, escape the inevitable. And so we reach for the stars. Now you've seen what we're building here. Infrastructure to support the Odyssey's construction. A state-of-the-art data center to facilitate rapid technological advancements. And you've seen how we're managing public perception. So invest and join us. Claim your birth on the Odyssey. Preserve your way of life beyond the concerns of Earth.
Well, they were right about the world ending. I just didn't know how. Yet.
So everything they said back there about the next step for humanity, it was all a lie. These people only cared about saving their own skin.
Yeah, well, didn't work out for them in the end. That Oswald guy mentioned a data center. There. The backup. It should be stored in there.
Won't be able to swim across.
I guess we'll have to find a way around. Come on.
The wilds have really grown over this place. Show off.
My focus might be able to help here. I should be able to pull that thing out of the wall. Deeper into the creepy ruin we go. Your guard up.
Oh, my guard is up.
Up here. Careful. Don't want those things to call in some friends from underground. You take the left one. I'll deal with the one on the right.
Okay. Moving up.
I need to sneak up on it to take it out with my spear. Can't let it see me. I should scan it first. Check its patrol path. Okay. There's its patrol path. Closer. And stay out of sight. Distract it. Get it into a position where I can sneak up and strike. Just have to wait for the right moment. Time to throw.
Mine's down too.
more of those machines ahead.
I can do what I can't handle. I've been meaning to mention, I noticed you have a new look these days.
Yeah, I know. Didn't have a lot of time to shave when I was trying to catch up to you. Don't worry, it's not permanent.
Good.
Sorry my whiskers offend you, anointed.
It's made its way in here, too. The Osram must have used explosives against the machines.
They managed to get a couple.
Looks like there was a barricade here. Machines must have broken through. I'll keep this for later.
Guess that Osram didn't have a chance to use it. Careful. Traps ahead.
Huh. Might be able to disarm them. There. Managed to salvage some supplies.
And not blow yourself up.
Dismantled it. And got more supplies. Looks like another camp.
While we're here, maybe we can make some traps of our own. Might come in handy against machines.
Good idea.
Thank you.
can use this. Weak points are.
Maybe we should craft some traps. It could help us get by.
Clear.
Let's keep going then.
You've been in a lot of old world ruins. Are they all like this?
Well, they all have their secrets, but every place is different.
Big storm picking up out there.
Yeah. And they're getting stronger. And more frequent.
So the storms, the blighted lands, the rivers and lakes choked with algae. You were born to fix all that?
Yeah. But I can only do it if I find that backup. I think we're winding our way around to the data center. We'll need to cut through that big building on the right out there. Hey, Varl. There's data here. You scan it with your focus. This data mentions the tech that Far Zenith traded with Zero Dawn. But it doesn't explain how they got it back up.
I'll keep an eye out for more data. Let's see. Huh. A lot of glyphs. I'll tuck this away to study later.
Looks like we've got to climb up. Is 1,000 years old. Looks like some kind of meeting room. That door on the other side's locked.
There's another one of those glowing things by the table.
Onzu.
Zero Dawn Terraforming System, the brainchild of Dr. Elizabeth Sobeck. Empowered by 9 subordinate functions, Gaia, the core of the system, is capable of advanced planetary engineering, an obvious advantage to our space colonization efforts. Operation Phase 1, establish an asset within Project Zero Dawn, status complete. Phase 2, the asset will secretly beamcast a complete copy of Gaia and her subordinate functions to this facility's data center. If all goes well, Zero Dawn staff will remain completely unaware of the transmission. Risks. Discovery of this operation could result in Zero Dawn withholding the already negotiated Apollo database. Special care must be taken not to alert Travis Tate, the expert hacker in charge of Hades Protocol. In addition, extreme caution must be exercised in regards to Dr. Sobeck herself. As one of the world's preeminent technologists, she may have instituted unforeseen security measures. A complete assessment is attached. This concludes the executive summary.
I thought Elizabeth sent the backup here, but she didn't. Far Zenith stole Gaia.
Aloy? Why does that woman look like you?
It's okay, Prawl. We look alike because we're the exact same. Genetically identical.
But she was one of the old ones. How can you be her?
Because I wasn't born. I was made by a machine. It's why I'm motherless, why I was cast out as an infant.
I don't understand. What kind of machine can make a person?
Remember when I said the backup is like a set of instructions? It's more than that. It's called Gaia. And for a long time, she cared for the world until she had to destroy herself. So she made me to bring her back. I'm the only one who can. And this place is my last hope.
You once said the goddess spoke to you when you went into All-Mother Mountain. Was that this Gaia?
Yes, but she's not the goddess, Moral. There isn't one.
How can you be sure? It sounds like she anointed you with a sacred task.
I've had a lot of time to figure this out. And you will too, with the focus. But for now, the report said they were going to store the stolen copy of Gaia in the data center. So that's where we have to go. Okay?
Aloy, over here. I found something you could use.
A weapon. Thanks, Rolf. We should keep moving.
After you.
Down here. I think we're almost back outside.
Good.
Same direction we're going. Great. Another one of those machines. The jaw's gonna be open on it. Big machine must have attacked as they tried to escape.
They didn't stand a chance.
Looks like we can cross over here.
So, you said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months, there were supposed to be more backups. But 1,000 years ago, a guy named Ted Farrow purged them all.
Was he part of Far Zenith, too?
No. He was worse.
Looks like the ship we saw back in the auditorium. Imagine going up to the stars in that. Machine patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in a focus to keep track of them.
ladder in the back.
So tell me something. Sona was really okay with you not going back to the Sacred Lands?
As the Nora War Chief, she understood why I was obligated to follow you. But as my mother, she wasn't pleased.
Is she ever pleased? I don't think I've seen her smile.
Me neither. They slaughtered all those Oseram, we'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to slip past them. They're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That would take weeks, and we don't have that kind of time. Maybe all we need is that shuttle to fall.
That thing? How?
We'll figure it out. Just wait here.
Aloy!
Trust me.
And there she goes.
Just need to get over to the shuttle to figure out how to make it fall into the basin. Should be able to find a way across to the shuttle. Maybe I should stick to my spear for now. Save some ammo. There. That ladder can get me up to the tower. If I launch myself off that grapple point. I didn't get up high enough. I better try this again. Launch myself off the grapple point. D- Didn't make it. Gotta try again. Got it! There were three giant machines killing Osirom and leaving acid everywhere. Great. Made it. Easy. That was close. One rickety tower down. On to the next. The other side. Well, nowhere to go but up. This place is barely holding together. Looks like there are massive clamps holding the shuttle in place. I'll bet there's a control console nearby. If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basin. Machines in my way.
While it's brittle.
control console might be in there. Okay. Time to crush those machines down below. I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them. Now, how to get up the tower? Scanning with my focus could help here. Pull that beam down. It might drop the access lift. Okay, that creaking doesn't sound good. I'm gonna have to detach those cables quick. This should be the right spot. There. That connector's holding the cables together. It should break if I shoot it. One down. I just need to climb higher and attach the second set of cables. Scaling an ancient rickety tower with killer machines waiting down below. Maybe I was right. No turning back now. There's the other connector. I should scan for weak spots. Watch out for that acid. Okay, where's that weak spot? Oh, that's a fight left in me.
Damn it, the growth free! I gotta take this thing down fast! That maybe? Lost ammo? Or my focus might find something I can use around here. Finally. The data center should be straight ahead. I guess Varl's gonna have to find another way there. Once I get the backup, I can reboot Gaia, fix the system, heal the Blight, restore Elizabeth's dream. But is it still there? Okay, I should find the server room. It's here.
Gaia version 6.9. Initializing. Hello.
Hi. Elizabeth?
Now, what's this we got here?